Welcome to Cadac Organize Workbox. From Cadac Organize Explorer, open the library for which you want to build your workflow in the browser. Start Cadac Organize Workbox from the Settings menu to create a new workflow. Cadac Organize Workbox Designer provides a user-friendly and graphical interface in which you can easily build your workflows. The interface includes a clear start and end point and toolbars to build your workflow. You can start building your workflow by dragging and dropping workflow states between the start and end point. Our approval workflow has two states, draft and waiting for approval. As a next step, we add the workflow routing. The workflow allows us to submit a new document for approval. The approver will have two options, either approve the document or reject the document. Cadac Organize Workbox Designer allows you to add a variety of activities to your workflow steps. You can, for instance, check a document out or in, send an email notification message, or remove a user from a role. When you have created your workflow, you can define users and roles and assign them to the different workflow steps. We create a role approver and add Paul Johnson to this role. We assign the approver role to the approve and reject workflow steps by simply dragging and dropping the role on these steps. As a last step, we configure the workflow options and define when the workflow starts. Now we can save and deploy the workflow to the SharePoint site and library.